Hey all, and welcome to another quick help video, and today's a real easy one. I'm just going to show you how to reboot the screen, guys, okay? So for some reason it might be being slow or playing up. I have actually never seen this before, so I don't really recommend you need to reboot it, but just in case you do, let me show you where to go. So you go settings, and then you go to the cog icon here. Nope, sorry guys, you actually click on the three lines here, and then you click on reboot device, okay? The system will reboot, and you see it's going to be rebooting right now. I'm just going to let it reboot while I do the video. And there I am on the camera. You can see me in the reflection on the screen. But that's it, guys. Simple reboot there. It's going to take you back to the main menu. So thanks for watching. And we've got a whole bunch of videos on the screen on our playlist. I recommend checking them out. That'll be fantastic if you did. And hopefully I'll catch you on another one. And as you see now, the screen is just about to finish rebooting. Another couple more seconds, guys. Shouldn't take long. There we go, back to the main menu. Okay, so that's a reboot, and hopefully catch another one. Thank you, bye-bye.